Sakai.
Sensei, any word of Tomoe?
Well, we are here. Tomoe's archers run wild across the whole island.
We're going to end that, Sensei. I promise you.
Terrible things are happening along the roads in Sago, my lord.
The Mongols are skilled in using terror to control people.
This was more than that. I saw them hang a man from the trees while his father watched. I still hear his father's screams.
I'll find them before they harm any others.
Got some good news.
How are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there. There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. Can't replace what you lost.
Something for every type of armor.
Thank you.
Armor like that will never fail.
Easy there. It's all right. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
Kaze, swift as the wind.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there. And I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. The path ahead may take a lifetime, but I will walk it with you. Always.
Colder than last time. We may be watching the cliff face.
Be careful, Ghost. The samurai are watching for you.
If I attack the guards, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
Finally going to march against the Khan.
I could use my grappling hook under the bridge, or find a way to make sure I'm not seen.
Lord Simura can't be too careful. The Mongols turned the Straw Hats against us. But we're not warriors. We're merchants. Remember old Arataro? The silk trader? I hear you got some of the ghosts poisoned.
She was with only business, right?
Now she's a bloated corpse. The poison made her bleed from her mouth. That's why they search our cart. Who knows what we might be bringing?
I would never hurt Lord Shimura.
Me neither. But that's just how things are now.
In the days ahead, we will march north to hunt the enemy and trap the Khan. We will find his hiding place and burn it. He will serve as an example to all of what awaits those who dare challenge us. We will remember who their protectors are. Not a dishonorable ghost spreading terror and poisoning our land. Noble warriors. Embody the true spirit of the samurai. Pray to our God for strength and courage. I will see you again on the field of battle.
Should have delivered that speech together.
Damn you, Jin.
Never reach. reaches the Shogun's domain.
I've heard the Khan now wields the same poison as Lord Sakai.
Don't speak his name.
Heard the noise.
Coming. I know you're here.
Let us stop wasting time.
Yeah.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
The Mongols have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... the Ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the Ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I am aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
Have you learned the Khan's location?
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching. We will march in their footsteps and see where they lead.
Worth a look. What was that? Show me.
No need to keep searching.
Yeah.
Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that would devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.